France has asked the Afghan government not to release Taliban fighters who are convicted of killing French citizens. Kabul is in the process of releasing lost Taliban prisoners as it aims to conduct peace talks with the group. France's foreign minister expressed concern over freeing the fighters convicted of crimes against French soldiers and humanitarian workers. He said France strongly opposes the decision and has asked the Afghan government not to proceed with the release. While Afghanistan has already released 80 of the 400 prisoners. Earlier, the Taliban accused Kabul of propagating against its prisoners to halt the start of intra-Afghan negotiations.